praise his deities. He was once a charming but arrogant prince, so he was a charming prince. Once upon a time, praise his deities. He was once a charming but arrogant prince, so a wicked witch casted his spell on him. She turned him into a scary beast, and the only way he can turn back to the human shape again is to find someone who loves him as he is, before the last full moon of his 20s. Despite the master buried himself in sadness and despair, the people in his castle still try to find a way to live with their lives, and hoping for the special gun to come.
His ways for me at home. I miss him a lot. I just my prophet. Why did you let me go?
Thank you.